outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow.
Okay, by the way, I know the intro music is a Christmas song, but I thought it was perfect because it's snowing right now. I think it's still snowing. Let me see.
Guys, okay, so I'm going to be doing my winter favorites, my must-haves, whatever, my winter favorite. And I wasn't going to do a December's favorite and a January's favorite because I just consider December and January like just one big month because it is a winter month, and so I'm just gonna say my winter favorite. So there we go. I gotta go get them. Okay, so have my favorites, have them, and I'm gonna do this video for you guys right now. So good. Want some more? Okay. Say please.
Please.
Click. Thank you. That's pretty. Say do this. Start off, since I just put this on, so I'm gonna start off with my baby lips, and I love this stuff so much. I love the doctor one, but I can't find it. But I just love this. I use this as a blush. These animals these days. I use it as a blush, and I put it on my lips as well. So I've really, really, really been loving this. Okay, and then next I have my e.l.f. mascara. I have two of these that I've just been loving so much, and I got these ones for Christmas, and they are just amazing. This one is the e.l.f. mascara infused mascara, or mineral infused mascara. And then this one is 3-in-1 mascara, length, define, and volume.
Maybe.
So, yeah. So I've been loving those. And then I've been loving the Stila lip gloss. Oh my gosh, guys. It looks so like amazing on your lips. Just I'm gonna put this on my lips. Do you see this? Oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. I love this lip gloss. You need to go buy this, Stila. Amazingness. Right now. She's so amazing. What are you talking about, girl? I'm watching my little sister, just to let y'all know. Yeah. The next one is, I love this blush. I've been wearing this like all throughout winter and fall, and I love this blush so much. It is, I've been using it way too much. But this is what the color looks like. You guys have probably seen this in a lot of my videos because I love this blush. My Neutrogena Healthy Skin Pressed Powder, and I love this. It's amazing. It just looks like this. It has a mirror, and then it looks like that, and it just covers my face really, really well. Hold on. I'm tired of being a babysitter right now. I just want to make my video. Say thank you. Say thank you. Thank you. Aubrey, you have to say thank you, or I'm not going to give it to you. Say thank you. Say thank you.
You're welcome. Here you go. This one, but for other beauty favorites, has been the Mary Marshmallow Kiss perfume. Oh my gosh, guys. Words can't describe how much I love this perfume. So much. Spray, and too much. But it is amazing. I love this perfume so much. It's Bath and Body Works winter scent, and I love it. Oh my god, there's this other one I love so much. I almost forgot. It's a candle, and it's called Marshmallow Fireside, and it smells like freaking roasting marshmallows, and it makes my room smell like a marshmallow fireside, girl. It's somewhere right now because my mom took it because I'm not supposed to light candles. But I don't know where it is. But I love that one. So when I move out, I'm lighting that one forever and ever and ever because it smells freaking amazing. Okay, so thank you. Next, for makeup. Almost done. I promise. Is this makeup brush that I got from Target. It's Stone Akasha. I love it. This is the powder brush. I need to get a new one, though, because it's starting to, like, fray, and the hair is just trying to fall out. But I love this brush so much. So, now, it is time for the best, because I've been loving these, and it's Boots, because Boots are freaking amazing. Boots are my favorite shoe ever. Boots are freaking amazing. I love Boots so much, and shoes, and Boots are, like, my go-to shoe wear for the winter. So, here we go. So, I'm just not, since these aren't boots, I'm just going to start with this. I got these last year, like, the day after Christmas with my Christmas money I had. And I love these so much. They're the UGG brand, and they are cheetah print, a leopard print. I don't know, cheetah print, and I love them. They're so soft. Then my next boots are these boots that I got from Forever 21, and they're like, what are these? They're like, okay, anyway, these are my favorite boots ever. My next favorite, my all-time favorite are these boots, and they are Steve Madden, and I love them so very much, and they're a little on the pricey side, and I'm very hard on my boots. That's why this is happening. But I love these ones so much. It's like a zipper right there. My favorite. I'll need to go buy Steve Madden boots because they're amazing. So now my next favorite is I'm moving on to like clothing, like scarves and everything. Because you know that's, you know, all winter is about. So my first thing is this scarf that I got from Target. And I love it because it's like this, it's like a thick material. And it's like keeps you warm. And I got it from Target. You could probably still get it. I got it in the beginning of, like, fall. And, yeah, it's just, like, a circle scarf or whatever these things are called. I think they're called circle scarves. I'm pretty sure, or whatever. And then my next thing is I got this beanie hat from Target. I probably should wear this today because I'm not having a very good hair day, but yeah, no. But, like, I got this beanie hat for, oh, this is kind of cute on me right now. To wear this. I got this beanie hat from Target and it just has like these studs on it, and I actually got a white one too, but I think my sister has that, so yeah, I'm gonna get her. Okay, my next favorite is this. What are you doing? My next favorite is this hat that I got from American Eagle last year, so I don't know if you can still get it, but you probably can't. But this is my favorite hat, and it's so cute. Like, I really wanted it. Yeah, model. Like, God, that's attractive model. Okay, this is my favorite hat, and it has, like, ears and everything. It's so cute. So then my next favorite would have to be The Fault in Our Stars, and I've only read, like, the first chapter, but so far I like this. And they're like, what's wrong, baby girl? Hello? Hi. Okay. Can you get hot chocolate?
Can candy go on chocolate? Yeah. He don't have to. What? Huh? Just a packet, the packets? Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye. Hopefully we won't have any more interruptions. Okay. I hate being interrupted when I'm making my video. Okay. So next I have for my electronics, and I'm just going to start off with my beautiful, beautiful MacBook Air that I got two weeks after Christmas because I saved up money and then I also got Christmas money to get this. So I've been loving this and it's just a really, I'll be here. Come sit in my lap. And drink your milk. Okay, so it's just a really, I just love this computer so much. I edit my videos on it now, and I'm trying to get the Final Cut Pro X, but I have to save some money for that. But I love this so much. It's so thin and tiny. I got the 11-inch one. I love it, love it, love it. It's a perfect size for me. I was going to get the bigger one, but I just thought the 11-inch was like a perfect, perfect size for me. Okay. Are you done?
Da-da.
All done? Okay. So, for my next thing, my last thing, well, not really my last, but I'm just going to do this. Okay. So, my next thing would have to be songs, and I'm going to get to them, and they are amazing, and I'm going to play them because who doesn't like songs? So I've been really loving Say Something, and it's so sad. Like, every time I listen to it, I feel like I'm about to cry, because I feel like it just explains my love life so much. Gosh. What love life? What love life? Okay, so my next one that I've been really liking... Okay. My next one that I've been liking... Here. Oh, I got this. I know the whole rap by heart. I can just do this. Same Love is like one of my favorite songs. I just love it. Like, I don't really support the, you know, I mean, I love gay people. Gay people are awesome, but then again, whatever. Love who you love. Like, who cares who you love? Just love who you love. And so with that, I love this song. I love the meaning of it. It's just so beautiful, and I love everything about it. And so I'm just going to rap it because I'm cool like that. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I love you so much. Bye-bye.